This is Divya Mohan. I am 34 years old. I think I am stylish and a very friendly person. I like playing badminton, going for walks, cooking, dancing, making greeting cards and coloring, etc. And let me tell you, I am a person with different abilities as intellectual challenges. I am on medication for the same, but I can manage. It is my dream to work in office to earn money. I want to buy Samsung phone and want to buy jewelry. I have been in vocational training at Akshara Foundation in the year of 2018 to 2019. I did office assistant training in 2019 to 2020. Employment training. Now at present I am doing digitalization training. I am ready to do any work assigned me. I have learned to feedback. I am trying to learn. I follow rules when I am given responsibility. I do my task independently. I take care of my friends and my. I am very protective of them. I help my friends at work. My family and my teachers are very supportive of me. My rights as a citizen of India are right to earn living, right to equality, right to freedom, right against exploitation, cultural and educational rights, right to poverty, right to constitutional remedy. So far, this is my journey. I request you all to work with me. Thank you.